Qantas is set to announce a record full-year profit of approximately $2.5 billion today. The national carrier has made use of higher airfares in order to contribute to what could be a record profit announcement. Qantas is experiencing a financial sweet spot since the lifting of COVID travel restrictions. While it's good news for shareholders, customers could react unkindly to the profit windfalls, who already are unhappy with the airline's delays and baggage problems.